Naomi, you want to send?
May 27, 2005.
As in cattle only or?
Something like that.
For commando crown?
No.
So just Naomi?
Yeah. Yeah, that's Naomi. Yeah. More or less like for the whole entire day.
Not normal. Huh?
Yeah, not normal.
Okay. Stir rice?
Not sure.
Not sure.
Not sure. Appetite okay? Appetite
is okay.
Any vomit, diarrhea?
No.
No. Okay, and your nearby got any cat?
Or
your home got any cat? Other cat, male one?
No.
No. Outside?
No.
Outside also don't
have?
No.
Okay,
can. Only started yesterday, yeah?
Yeah.
Any other problem?
Apart from that, it's just like something wrong with her feet or paws, huh?
Why
then? No, at the time when we touch it, she tends to like really
she
be
like
in pain.
Mm.
Yeah, check.
Which paw? All paw?
Hmm?
All
the two bottom.
The last two.
The last two, is it? Two hind legs, is it?
Wait, hold the cap. Mm. Weigh the cat first, huh? Put the weight, see the weight.
Okay, move it.
See the weight first. Huh? Okay, come down. Steady. How many? 2.85. Quite good. Okay, up, come.
You go outside, huh? Indoor or the cat?
Indoor.
Indoor.
Never go out, huh?
Check.
Urine okay?
Okay.
Okay, huh? You keep for how long already?
About 5 months.
5 months,
huh?
5 months. Now somebody give the cat to him, right? At what age that time?
2 months.
2 to 3 months.
Also cannot be sterilized, huh? That time too young. That was too young, but you can check below.
Okay, can. So the only way to check is if you want to see whether sterilized or not, have to take ultrasound. Okay, but if you have had it since 3 months and since then no sterilization, unlikely to be sterilized. Okay, so if you want to see whether, if you just want to do sterilization, then we just do sterilization.
Okay,
usually when they start meowing a lot, it means there's a male entire cat somewhere around.
Downstairs, or not?
Okay, so
check below. Oh. See, no, you just talk to him, I just see below only. Any surgery or not?
The medication for Goldie, that's not the...
Wait. No surgery,
I think it's 2 ml for the...